save up to 70% on our largest selection of discontinued floor models. The biggest oak and brass spring sale. Miramar Road in San Marcos.
There's a lot of places in San Diego where you can buy a new car or truck, but there's only one place that gives you a 30-day money-back guarantee for any reason. Miramar Pontiac GMC Truck.
Right now, get $4,000 off all 2001 Sierras, plus 4.9% financing. Not on just one or two like most dealers, but on over 30 in stock.
Most dealerships have signs posted that say once you've signed that contract, there's no change in your mind. At our dealership, you've got a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee.
Uncover your family shadow beliefs. Next, Oprah.
Is Melissa Bedford on duty?
Would you like me to page her?
Oh, no. Not yet. Thank you.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi. How's it going?
Good. I heard Istanbul was interesting.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Luke tell you about the cargo freighter?
No. Is that how you travel?
Well, for one horrible night, it was the funkiest, stinkiest, bone-chillingest, freeze-your-butt-off vehicle I ever had the displeasure of hanging in, I'll tell you.
If you're looking for Bobby...
No, she's off today.
Right, so you must be looking for Melissa Bedford.
Ice Princess, listen to Daddy now. Come through for me, darling. Help me break the code. Help me break the code. Give me the inspiration. Here we go, here we go. Here we go.
Hi, Luke.
Oh, sorry, Ice Princess. A little later, I'll get back to you.
Who were you talking to?
The Ice Princess.
Oh.
She's, well, I went to Turkey to pick her up, and all I got instead was this.
Oh. It's gibberish.
Oh, please forgive her, darling. She don't know what she's talking about.
Okay, so what's happening?
What's happening is, as I said, I went to Turkey. Now, I came back with this disc, which is, encoded, and if I can break the code, then I'll be like the knight in shining armor, riding in on my white steed, rescuing the Ice Princess, and then I'm gonna put her up in a tower so high that Helena will never get her wicked witch hands on her again.
Oh, Ironman's so weird.
Weird is good.
Mm. Self-centered, too.
What'd Roy do now?
Oh, not just Roy. All of them, all the time. Except for you, sometimes.
Well, naturally. So what did Roy do? Has he been playing dead again, bleeding all over some sidewalk?
Oh, give me one good reason why I should trust him.
I'm sorry, I'm fresh out.
So what's this?
That, my darling, is some very important family business.
Luke Spencer taught his son many useful things, but not how to kill. It's unfortunate, really. Lucky is such a bright young man, but far angrier than he realizes.
Yes, madam.
Faisal and I did what we could, and we made some progress. So we had a few unexpected fights here and there, and of course there was Lucky's unusual welcome to his father when they were reunited. But now it's time to take the next step.
To the next level.
I have a way of helping Lucky to, what is that American phrase, get in touch with his anger. Tonight, I will make certain that Lucky is capable of doing serious harm.
You'll run a test.
In a manner of speaking.
Will you direct him to anyone in particular?
That someone is immaterial. For now. As long as Lucky does what is required and all goes as planned, he will remember nothing of what he's done. Nothing at all.
Why? Jason.
You break it, you pay for it.
What are you doing here?
General Hospital on ABC, brought to you by Paramount Pictures' new film, Along Came a Spider.
I've left something for you. Time to get back to work, Dr. Cross. On April 6th.
Look at this!
Oh, my God.
From the best-selling novel.
This is a message. I'm ruthless. I'm in control.
This is between me and you.
Morgan Freeman.
He's turned it into a game.
Monica Potter.
I'm living proof that a mind is a terrible thing.
Along Came a Spider. Rated R. Friday, April 6th, everywhere.
Yes, I'm very, very nervous.
I'm hoping it's positive and it's just clear enough for us to read. It's yes. Oh. Wow, this is so clear.
Now we have to get a bigger place.
If you need spring portraits, only Sears has Winnie the Pooh and Tigger backgrounds from Disney. For great spring portraits, get to Sears. See all of our backgrounds and more when you log on to searsportrait.com.
Helping isn't always easy.
Look!
But now it is. Introducing new ready-to-bake cookies. A whole new kind of cookie from Pillsbury. Cookie-shaped dough, you simply place and bake without the mess. There's never been an easier, faster way to bake warm, gooey chocolate chip cookies to share with the ones you love.
By the time they reach 40, something like 40% will already have visibly thinning hair, which wouldn't be such a big deal.
Except we're women.
30 million of us
with hereditary hair loss.
Shocked? So were we.
Helpless? No, we're not.
Because now we know there's Rogaine. Rogaine is stronger than heredity.
Rogaine can help us keep the hair we've got.
Rogaine can regrow the hair we've lost.
So when you realize the hair on the bathroom floor isn't your husband's, remember.
There's hope. There's help. There's Rogaine.
Oh, a new patient.
How you doing?
I get a lot of new patients with fleas or ticks.
Oh, poor baby.
Even though their owners thought they protected them. Because only one product protects cats and dogs against fleas and ticks. New Frontline Plus. It's the best. Now it provides complete flea protection. And it's the only one that also kills ticks, including the ones that carry Lyme disease.
Oh, that's cute.
New Frontline Plus. For fleas and ticks, Frontline is the veterinarian's number one choice.
Oh, hello.
Dennis Leary stars in The Job, Wednesday, 9:30, 8:30 Central on ABC. Viewer discretion advised.
I think I left my gloves in your room.
You did?
I need them.
Okay.
Jason. I'm sorry you're so angry.
I'm not mad at you.
Well, can I help you?
No.
Just so you know, I plan on telling Lucky everything tonight.
I'll get your gloves.
I know this isn't fair.
Look, it'll just take me a second.
I wanted us to be friends like before, Jason. Even though
Elizabeth, I wanted to let you know... you already told me this.
I didn't mean for any of it to turn out this way. You came to me for help.
And you helped me.
Jason. Can I go with you?
It's up to you.
Is Lucky Spencer back yet? Well, he has a room there. Do you think you can check?
Fine. When he gets in, tell him to call Gia Campbell. Great.
Who are you yelling at?
I'll call you back.
Is that a call about the Cougars, or?
What if it was?
Well, you know, when you're doing PR, the idea is to make people like you. They call you back. They do what you want.
Well, we all can't be as wonderful as you are.
What on earth possessed you to steal computer disks from Helena Cassadine?
Don't make me pay for you being peeved at your main squeeze.
As Roy mentioned, Melissa Bedford, she's the one with the brother he sent to jail.
Not a word.
Well, she's here. She's working at General Hospital because she's a surgical nurse, so I'll be seeing her almost every day.
Oh, that sounds awkward.
Exactly. She tracked Roy down. She's moved here from Chicago.
What kind of an idiot moves from Chicago to Port Chuck?
Well, that's exactly what I asked Roy. Now he thinks I don't trust him.
Do you?
I don't know. I want to. I'm really trying.
Barbara, he did come back after we left him for dead.
Yeah, after letting me think he was dead for 20 years.
He was protecting you
so
and me.
He says.
From Frank Smith.
Okay. Point taken.
Barbara, you got a second chance with this guy. How many people get that?
You're right. You're right.
Unless I'm wrong. You know, he was an FBI snitch for almost 20 years. He had to be good at it. That means he didn't live the life of a monk. But on the other hand, as I recall, during that period, you walked down the aisle 3-4 times.
What if it turns out he's not the man I've dreamed he was all these years?
Well, at least he's not a backstabbing Australian con man or a Cassadine or somebody that beats you around or sleeps with your daughter, as far as we know.
Oh, will you stop? Okay, I will admit that some of my choices in men have been questionable.
Don't make Roy pay for those losers.
He says he loves me.
I believe him. Don't you?
Checking up on me now?
No, I'm checking out Melissa on my own.
Mm-hmm. Tracking her down at work, are you? Her new job? You gonna interrogate her about her intentions?
Bobby's right. You are protective.
Well, when somebody seems to need to be protected, I am, yeah.
Well, Bobby's my very best friend. I'd hate to see her get hurt.
Bobby's kind of a good friend of mine, too. You know, I don't want to see her get hurt either, and I don't see how anybody would look at the situation and jump to that conclusion.
What is Melissa doing here, really? I know that she loved her brother, and it was a tragic death for her brother, but why is she here?
Did Bobby explain to you what my part in that was, that I betrayed her brother and sent him to prison, and he is dead because of me?
She's forgiven you, right?
Yeah?
She's put the past behind her.
She's trying.
Well, then why is she here, and poor Charles, working at General Hospital?
Because they made her an offer, and she wanted to be near somebody she knows.
Oh, really? She has no other friends in the entire world except for the one man that she forgives for ruining her life? Not to say that you ruined her life.
Go ahead, you can say that. I did, and I owe her.
Oh, so she's here to collect.
Damn, Felicia, anybody ever tell you you'd make a real good PI?
You owe her? What do you owe her? Your life? Peace of mind? Your entire relationship with Bobby?
That's not on the line here.
Don't be so sure.
Oh.
What's the matter, honey? Oh, heartburn. I know just what you need.
Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Faster than Pepcid AC or the leading prescription. Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief.
Throw your hands up for Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 6. On one beautiful CD, including U2, Destiny's Child, Shaggy, and Backstreet Boys. With Fuel, 3LW, Samantha Mumba, and Evident Jaron, you'll be crazy for this CD. When you order Now 6 with your credit card or by check debit, you'll also receive this limited edition Visor CD holder absolutely free. Wait no more to complete your collection. Call now to order Now That's What I Call Music Volume 6 with Coldplay, Lenny Kravitz, R. Kelly, and Jennifer Lopez. That's What I Call Music, Volume 6. Today's biggest artists and their biggest hits is back again. Call to get Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 6 in your hands. All hits, all music, all yours on Now 6. To order Now That's What I Call Music Volume 6, call the number on your screen or send $18.98 for CD or $15.98 for cassette plus $4.95 shipping and handling to the address below. Rush delivery available, so call now.
5.8, 5.7, 6.0. Uh-oh.
Mounds and Almond Joy, because everybody needs a five-minute vacation.
Lipstick, wine, dressing, and sauce stains aren't the same. Why treat them that way? Get tough stains out with Stain Devils from Carbona, the stain experts.
Nighttime is a vulnerable time for your mouth. Sticky plaque and odor-causing bacteria build up. 2 out of 3 dentists agree nighttime is the most important time to brush. Arm & Hammer PM fights nighttime mouth better than the leading regular toothpaste. Arm & Hammer PM.
It's the biggest night in Hollywood.
Thank you.
Steve Martin hosts the 73rd Annual Academy Awards live. Then, John Travolta, Kelly Preston, Ben Stiller, and Faith Hill. You never know what they'll say when the stars sit down with Barbara.
You want him to find your birth mother.
Barbara Walters after the Oscars, Sunday on ABC.
Yeah. Hey, is Gia here?
What happened?
Is she?
She is upstairs, Lucky. What's wrong, man?
Elizabeth is over with Jason right now at Jake's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I watched him go upstairs.
All right, then you know what? Let's go over there and settle this thing right now.
No, Nicholas, no. This is between Elizabeth and me.
Jason has been after Elizabeth from the start, Lucky.
I know, I made it easy for him. I've been acting like a total jerk.
Wait a second, hold on. You're gonna blame yourself for this?
Yeah, I've been all wrapped up in everything that I'm concerned with. I've been bossing Elizabeth around. You know, this face of deception thing's got her scared to death.
Damn it, see? I told him to back off.
Why? Why, has she been seeing him all along?
Lucky, I don't know. The only thing I do know is that she turns into someone else when she's with this guy.
Elizabeth has to understand that I love her, you know? Jason doesn't.
I know you do.
Where's Gia?
Gia!
You don't have to yell.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna be fine.
Well, did you offer him soda or anything? God, you look terrible.
You know that day that Elizabeth ran out of the photo shoot? Did you really see her at the mall?
Maybe I shouldn't have come up here.
But you did.
I said before, I'm gonna tell Lucky everything. That I came here after the photo shoot and then I saw you today.
I don't care. I want you to tell Lucky.
I love him. Stop, and I need to be
stop
honest
it. Stop
with him.
Telling me how much you love Lucky.
I know this isn't fair.
You said I can't be in your life anymore.
Right.
And what are you doing here? I mean, why'd you follow me upstairs? What do you want?
Lucky. And you.
It's not gonna work.
I know, it doesn't even make sense.
Look, you can't keep following me, telling me how much you love someone else.
Jason, when we first became friends...
You saved my life.
I felt like he was gone forever. I don't know how I would have survived that past year without you. But when Lucky came back, it was a miracle. I can't walk away from a miracle. He needs me, and I won't let him down.
Then take your gloves and go.
Big piece of me would just like to set Melissa up someplace away. You know, I could just buy her a house, maybe buy her a car that works. Just make sure that she's okay.
Well, I think that's pushing it. Well, not that you've asked my opinion.
I can't buy her anything anyway, but I can be a friend.
Because it makes you feel better?
Yeah, it makes me feel... I feel like I need to help her, yeah.
Well, what about Bobby's needs? I'm not an expert when it comes to middle ground. Everybody knows I get carried away.
Well, I'm not... that happens, you know. I'm not...
Well, isn't there a way to help Melissa without upsetting Bobby so much? Like, from a distance?
Felicia, what can I do? I could go to Melissa and tell her to leave town?
Yeah, would that be so terrible?
It might be terrible for her.
Bobby would do the same for you.
I've been thinking about it.
You and Bobby have loved each other for such a long time. Don't let anything ruin that. Don't assume that love lasts forever.
I never do.
Bobby didn't push me to do this. I did this on my own.
Oh, I know. I get that. I can tell you're just watching her back. It becomes you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I have to be someplace.
Okay. Say hi to Luke for me.
How would you know I'm gonna go see Luke?
Dog. It's a lucky guess, I guess.
So long.
It's mastic.
Hey, do you really think this one should be called Big Toe?
Maybe.
Huh? I'm thinking maybe he should be called Big Tire.
Have you ever seen a monster chicken do this?
What? Oh, ow, ow, ow. All right. That's impressive. Bet you've never seen one do this before.
I know Roy loves me. And I was here long before Melissa, and I'm going to be here long after she's gone.
Then what's the problem?
Oh, life, men, women, I don't know.
The usual.
Didn't life seem simpler back at the campus disco?
You mean when everything was complete chaos?
We sure had some good times.
Did we? I can't remember.
I guess I just never figured Roy was going to have any good old days with anybody except for me.
Darling, it never pays to look back.
What do you call this?
That's looking forward. Helena is here and now. She's stolen what's mine and she's hurt my kid.
Do you need the lecture about how you're going to hurt yourself by going after the Cassadines?
Maybe later. You want me to fit Roy with cement shoes and take him on a long walk on a short pier?
That's my big brother, always trying to fix things.
How about this? I stuff Melissa in a packing crate and send her COD to Hawaii.
I want Roy to tell her to leave.
You're serious?
Very.
Did you tell him?
You can imagine how that went.
Well, if that's the case, maybe the man needs some room. I know I would.
That's what scares me.
What are you scared of? You're going to give him a little room and he'll ditch you?
All the others have.
All the others were insufferable idiots.
You think I should trust Roy?
I didn't say that. I think whether you trust him or not, he'll do whatever he does.
That's reassuring.
And he takes orders about as well as I do, or you. So I'd think long and hard before I told him how to handle some old girlfriend.
You're right.
I am? Mm. Cool.
Don't stare into the screen too long.
Oh, I think I already have. Keep your spirits up. See you later, baby.
Yeah. Let you know how it goes.
All right. Here we go. Okay. Little princess. Daddy's coming hunting for you. Come on now. Help me out. Inspire me. Send me down the right path. Come on, ice princess.
I've spent a great deal of time and money teaching Lucky Spencer to protect his queen.
Will chess trigger his anger?
The queen is dead, I'm afraid. All we have left is the Ice Princess.
See the movie All Access. Certs presents 15 of music's greatest performers on the giant IMAX screen. And only Certs takes you closer with their Get Close sweepstakes. Enter at certs.com to win a vacation and meet a rock star. Get close with Certs.
Now there's a new way to resist temptation. Thick, nutritious, delicious Metabolife ready-to-drink shakes are a more satisfying way to reduce calories and fat in your diet. It's the special ingredients that make the difference, and you're going to love the results. Metabolife meal replacement shakes really help keep you going. So don't just replace a meal. Enjoy the delicious shake that has earned the Metabolife name. Look for Metabolife shakes at fine stores everywhere. From the makers of Metabolife 356.
George, set the table.
In a minute.
That violence is going to go to his head.
Baby, these spices are going to my head. And you know what that does to me.
Ew. Hello, George. It's a girl.
Ooh, at least I get calls. I can't talk to you during dinner time. I'll have to call you back. It's not my girlfriend.
It's too. Ow.
Hey, knock it off.
We know Scott tissue makes sense, especially since it's never been softer. So when we hear about a town that hasn't tried it yet, we take things into our own hands. You know, spread the word. Scott is still 1,000 sheets long, which means it lasts and lasts. And it's the softest Scott tissue ever. So if you haven't tried Scott lately, we'll get to you. Sooner or later, we get to almost everybody. Scott tissue, it's common sense on a roll.
Just wanna say how I missed you all day. So I'm baking big old biscuits. They're the heart of the meal. My heart to yours.
We now interrupt this program for a 10 News special report.
I'm Hal Clement. We want to update you on the rolling blackouts that hit San Diego County today, ordered by the state. They have hit a variety of areas in San Diego County starting shortly before noon. They're rotating every hour, so if your power goes out, it should be out for 1 hour and then come back on. A number of intersections have lost power. The CHP says if you come to stoplights that aren't working, treat them like stop signs. Stop and then proceed just as if it were a stop sign. The outages could continue through the peak power period tonight, as long as the state orders them, could be as late as 9 o'clock tonight. We'll be back with constant updates and a full report for you on 10 News Live at 5.
Do you count the days until your monthly depression, severe mood swings, and irritability are gone? If you experience these or other severe premenstrual symptoms, there's now a research study for women with premenstrual dysphoric disorder, or PMDD. If you're between 18 and 40, and not taking oral contraceptives, call 800-92-TRIAL today to see if you qualify. Again, that's 800-92-TRIAL for more information.
Okay, who ate the last Hostess donut?
Don't look at me.
Don't look at me.
Don't look at me.
Well, it didn't just get up and walk away now, did it?
Don't look at me. Hostess, now that's the stuff.
Uncover your family shadow beliefs, next Oprah.
You caught me, Lucky. I did lie to you.
So Elizabeth wasn't at the mall?
But if she was, I didn't see her. I wasn't there either.
You covered for Elizabeth?
Kind of, yes.
Where did she go after the photo shoot?
I'm not sure.
You can tell him.
You were so upset that night at Jake's. I mean, you're a wreck now. Nothing personal.
She was with Jason, wasn't she?
Yes.
Where?
In his room at Jake's.
You saw her?
Look, what I'm about to say to you, I'm not saying I was right.
Come on, Gia, just tell me, please.
I had a feeling Elizabeth was with him, so I went upstairs.
Why is that?
I wanted to know. What can I say? I mean, I don't like Elizabeth. That's not a big secret.
What happened?
Well, I thought I heard Elizabeth's voice, so I knocked on Jason's door. And there was no answer. So I looked inside. That guy's pretty scary.
Did you see Elizabeth?
I saw her gloves. Those long ones from the photo shoot. I know she was in there.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, you were so upset. I mean, anything could have happened.
Why did you cover for Elizabeth?
Not to protect her, if that's what you're asking. But Lucky, you've been pretty nice to me. I mean, all things considered. And I will always appreciate those pictures you took. I just think you deserve more than what she's giving to you.
So you cover to protect me.
Well, maybe I was wrong, but I just didn't have the heart to tell you the truth. If that hurts you more, I'm sorry.
Thank you. Yeah, listen, why don't you stick around for a while?
Yeah. Huh? Do you want a cup of coffee or a soda? Something?
No, actually, I'm gonna head back to Jake's.
No. That's a bad idea, okay?
Why Jake's? You mean Elizabeth is... Lucky, I'm so sorry.
Listen, why don't you just, stay here, go to Kelly's. I'll go with you. No, it's okay, because, you know, Elizabeth and I have loved each other way too long to just let Jason come in and rip us apart, you know?
Hey, look at me. I know that, okay? But you're not going to confront him tonight.
It's okay, man. I'm not going to lose my temper.
Listen to me, please. Do not go to Jake's. Promise me that. You do not go.
Fine.
Okay. Just, you know what? Crash here. We've got plenty of room, and you can deal with this tomorrow.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna go back to Kelly's. All right?
You know what? You go, I go.
Look, I have to deal with this myself. Elizabeth's gonna show up eventually, and we're gonna work this out.
Okay, just promise me that you're not gonna confront him.
This is just between me and Elizabeth.
Call me if you need me, all right?
All right, I will. Gia, thank you for trying to help.
I'm sorry if I made things worse.
Well,
now I understand what you've been up to. It makes perfect sense.
To stay.
What I want doesn't matter.
Why not?
It does. I just mean
what
that
Lucky
it's
wants
not...
matters more?
No. It isn't like
then
that.
What's it like? I mean, you like to paint and you aren't painting. You hate photography studios, but you're planning to be a model.
The face of deception is our dream.
It's Lucky's dream.
I tried to get out of it. I really did, but I can't.
And you don't want to.
I still want to be an artist.
Elizabeth, I'm not going to argue with you.
Jason, I can't spend the rest of my life on a back-fit motorcycle.
I let you drive sometimes.
No. But you know what I mean.
But you like riding fast. I mean, you like the wind, you like the cliff road after dark, you like looking at the stars.
But I can't do any of that anymore, okay?
Why are you living your life for someone else?
Because I love him.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Not for being here.
For hurting you.
I'm gone!
Luke?
I'm here. Come in.
Yeah?
Yeah, come on.
Is this a good time?
This is perfect.
Thank God. Any luck on that thing?
Not a bit.
Oh, may I help you?
I wish you would.
Really?
Have a go.
I love this computer.
Do you?
It goes so fast.
Yeah, it's pretty quick for a laptop. An old one, too.
Yeah, it's much faster than mine at home.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, see what you can do there.
All right. Getting gibberish.
Yeah, it's either that or a sham.
You think Helena's setting you up?
It may have absolutely zippity to do with Duda.
Yeah, that's a possibility, isn't it?
Yeah, it could be a diversion. Just to move me away from the Ice Princess.
For all we know, she'd be carrying that diamond around in her bag. Nah.
No.
I don't think so. No. Can I keep looking here in case there was something that you missed?
Please, please do. It's either a decoy, a diversion, or it's got something to do with Lucky.
Okay.
Hello, Lucky.
I don't have time for this, Helena.
Well, you seem upset.
Leave me alone.
I've always admired your spirit and determination.
I have some place I have to be right now.
No, you don't. Isn't that better?
Look at me! Look at me! Help! Help! I'll save you.
Wholesome, playful Teddy Grahams.
Thanks, that was close.
They're so cute, you could just eat them up. Teddy Grahams, also in chocolatey chip.
MGM presents a comedy about love, sex, woo! Money.
We'd better work fast.
And other sports.
Get all the fish! Got it.
Heartbreakers, rated PG-13. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Today I made an omelet.
I picked an apple.
I sent the fax.
This is about chemotherapy and living your life. This is about Procrit. If you're a chemotherapy patient and you feel tired and weak, ask your doctor about Procrit.
I played a game.
Procrit is a natural way to regain red blood cells lost during chemotherapy. And more red blood cells can mean more strength.
I caught a fish.
Procrit is safe and effective. In studies, only diarrhea and edema occurred more often with Procrit than placebo. Procrit is for patients with non-myeloid cancers.
I went to the store.
Call now and learn how Procrit can help you get back the strength you need. Your strength for living.
It's lunchtime. Do you know where your baby food came from? Gerber does. We know which field, which orchard your baby's veggies and fruits come from, and what's been grown there for over a decade. No one babies their food like Gerber. And only Gerber has Nature Lock to gently capture all the goodness nature intended without adding any sugar or starch. Now, back to lunch. Oh boy, shouldn't your baby be a Gerber baby?
New from Pledge. Grab
it! A dry dusting mitt.
It picks up that dust and it clings.
I love this thing. Grab
it! I can dust and feel better about my house. Bye-bye, dust.
Just point my finger and I can go in every little tiny groove. I'm gonna eat you up. That is really clever. Grab it!
And it attracts dust and hair. Grab it!
It's a thumbs up, definitely. Use Pledge. Grab it. Grab
it! S.E. Johnson, a family company.
Tonight on an all-new Gideon's.
He's here in the hospital.
A man from this doctor's past is present.
Can't expect you to sit here and watch some guy threaten you.
Let me fight my own battles.
I care about you more than you know.
A man who will stop at nothing to be your future.
You have to stop following me.
On an all-new Gideon's Crossing, tonight at 10, 9 central on ABC.
It's Countdown to Oscar on Good Morning America. Julia Roberts, Kate Hudson, Russell Crowe. They'll be at the Oscars Sunday, but all week they'll be on Good Morning America.
Big Toe, coming at you.
Not big toe, big foot.
Big foot? What are you talking about? We have a big foot already. Let's call this guy Big Monster Foot.
Hey there.
Hey. Hi. Roy, I'd like you to meet Tom. Tom, this is Roy. Roy's a friend of mine.
Good to meet you, man.
So, we're playing Monster Trucks. Want to play?
Sure. Yeah.
We're trying to name this one.
Oh, yeah, that big old yellow. How about, Wild Thing? There yeah. you are.
Oops. He's supposed to be in his room.
It's time for your dinner.
Yuck.
Did you just say yuck? Yuck.
Yuck.
The yuck truck. This is the yuck truck.
That works.
The yuck truck. Good. I like it. Hey, listen, I'm going to make a deal with you, okay? You eat your dinner and I'll go to the cafeteria and get you some cookies. But if you don't eat your dinner, the yuck truck is all yours.
He's crazy.
I know.
Hey, I heard that. I heard that. You go on. I'll see you later.
Get some dinner, man. Oh, you're great with him.
Ah, he's a great kid.
Since when did you become such an expert on monster trucks?
Leo and I were gonna, we were gonna go to the state fair together, and he used to watch them on TV. I brought him magazines and stuff.
Well, I have a knack for asking the wrong question. You ever notice that?
No, it's just that sometimes it kind of sneaks up on me, you know? I'm okay, really.
I'm sorry, I can't imagine how tough this must be with the new job and the new town and the whole thing.
You don't have to keep checking up on me, Roy.
Have you found a place to live?
Yeah, I have. It's a nice little apartment overlooking the harbor. Sort of like Chicago, you know? Old neighborhood. No trash trucks, though. At least not yet.
Well, that's good.
It's not easy starting over.
I've been thinking about it, you know. Maybe there's a better way.
You know, I finally figured out what's got you in such a bad mood.
Since when am I in a bad mood?
I mean, more than usual.
So, tell me why, Your Highness.
Well, because you lied to Lucky about Elizabeth. It bothered you.
Yeah, it did. A lot.
Well, I'm glad you didn't tell him.
I didn't know what to do.
Well, you know, I mean, you could have made things really bad for Elizabeth, but you chose not to, and I really, honestly, I appreciate that because my brother has been, he's been hurt enough.
Thanks.
I don't know, maybe you're right about Elizabeth. Maybe she doesn't seem so perfect anymore. I don't know.
She sure doesn't mind ripping Lucky apart.
Yeah, well, it's Jason.
No, Elizabeth is responsible for what she does.
But Jason is like poison to her, and she's addicted to that.
Do you really think Elizabeth and Lucky can work this out?
I don't know. I don't know.
But, I mean, Lucky loves her so much.
Yeah, he does, and that's what makes it worse. I mean, you continue to lie to someone who loves you so much. I couldn't deal with that at all.
Way too many people have lied to you already.
Hey, you cheer up. You did a good thing. I am proud of you. Okay?
Squiggle line dot.
That repeats in the first.
Right. Then dot dot. Zero.
Zero. Can I buy a vowel?
You know what? I think we need a computer geek.
Well, this is getting us nowhere, that's for sure.
Well, I think we're going to think of something.
Maybe we will, maybe we won't.
Well, it's going to take a while.
Well, I don't have a while. I'm sorry. The CDs are a bust. I'm going to the yacht tonight.
Now?
Yeah.
Can I come?
Well, I do love that cat suit.
All right, I'll be back in 10 minutes.
But this time I think I better go solo.
You need a lookout.
No, I don't.
Well, you need someone to be a backup for you.
Not this time. I'd like to try something a little different. And I can't keep dragging you into this.
Okay.
I mean, you could, if you want, stay here and keep scanning this thing and see if you can crack the code.
Yeah, either that or I'll be wasting my time.
Your call.
I know. I'll stay here and see if I can crack the code.
It might be important. I mean, if you don't crack it, this may melt the entire northern seaboard.
Scary.
I scared myself. You're cool, Orphy.
Be careful.
Yeah, I won't be long. You're very cool.
No, you're cooler.
No, you're coolest.
Actually, you're coldest. Teasing, just teasing. I'm kidding. I got a lot of work to do here.
I may be wrong, Lucky, but you seem to be angry.
I'm not.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Elizabeth doesn't mean to hurt me.
Then you're not angry with her.
No. We just have some things we need to work out.
Well, what's standing in your way?
Jason Morgan. He's after Elizabeth.
And that makes you angry?
Yeah. She's with him right now.
Well, that would make anyone angry. Furious.
See, this is all Jason's fault.
Well, why should you take that from him?
I shouldn't.
You should express your anger, Lucky. No one else will. No one else can.
You're right.
Keeping anger in will hurt you, Lucky. Gives Jason Morgan power over you. If you're angry,
Urge.
Urge?
The Body and Soul Collection, 24 love songs. Get Body and Soul on 2 CDs or 2 cassettes for just $19.99. Order with your credit card and get a free album featuring Marvin Gaye. Three albums of sensual music for $19.99. You'll hear great artists like Jeffrey Osborne, Luther Vandross, Freddie Jackson, Patti LaBelle. Then audition other Body and Soul albums. Satisfaction guaranteed.
I believe in miracles. Love's a miracle.
Remember, use your credit card and get three albums for just $19.99.
Call 1-800-648-2226 to order Body and Soul for only $19.99 plus $3.99 shipping and handling. Use your credit card and receive a free third album. That's 1-800-648-2226. Or send check or money order to Body and Soul, Department 4, Richmond, Virginia, 23280.
I was on top of the world, and just like that, I had a stroke. Now I take Bayer aspirin every day to help prevent another stroke. And when my body is sore, there's extra strength Bayer. It's that strong.
Be sure to talk to your doctor before you begin an aspirin regimen.
It's great to be back.
Chocolate milk, anyone? Just add Hershey's syrup. If I
could save Get swept away all this month on Port Charles. Have you ever felt as if you'd loved someone even before you met? What if you could go back in time and find out? It's a whole new kind of storytelling all this month. Port Charles, Time in a Bottle. Soaps will never be the same.
Maybe you would be better off someplace else.
Why?
Well,
because of Bobby?
Partly, yeah.
Roy, we're professionals, you know, we can work together.
Well, it's not just about the job. And I know you were thinking about these other places. You had those offers, other offers.
Are you asking me to leave town?
I think it might be best for everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Got a second?
XX. Smiley face. Little wiggle. 6 grains of ampersand. Circle. Dot, dot, dot. Oh, I need a computer guy. And another jelly bean.
Too long.
Did you miss me?
Andreas, take my things.
Yes, madam. Don't come back, Andreas. Take the rest of the night off.
Well, I've missed our little interludes.
Yeah, me too. Shall we begin? This looks like a very nice place to hide an ice princess.
Honestly, Luke, you are obsessed.
Well, I know. But you love it, don't you?
Let go.
I told you to stay away from Elizabeth, Jason. You should have listened to me.
Stay tuned for scenes from the next General Hospital.
10 cities, 6 hot stars. Click on ABC.com for dates and locations. The ABC Daytime Soap Stars on Tour, presented by EAS.
All new ready-to-bake cookies from Pillsbury. Cookie-shaped dough you simply place and bake. There's never been an easier way to bake warm, gooey chocolate chip cookies.
I'm going to see about a credit card. Oh, but honey.
Rejected.
Rejected?
You have no future.
But I just got a great job.
Run, little man. Run.
What kind of bank is this?
Take that. Honey, I already got us a Capital One card.
33 million people have chosen Capital One to help build their financial future.
What's in your wallet?
Mascara. Love the look. Hate the stiff, brittle lashes.
Full and Soft Mascara from Maybelline. The soft wax formula keeps lashes soft.
Not dried out or brittle. Full and Soft Mascara from Maybelline.
Bounty made napkins? Well, guess what? Bounty quilted napkins are finally here. The stronger, longer lasting napkin. Bounty.
What it is. What it feels like. What it is. What it feels like. What it is. We know what social anxiety can feel like, and Paxil can help. Over 10 million people suffer from overwhelming anxiety that significantly impairs work or social life, and a chemical imbalance could be to blame. Paxil, the only medication proven effective for social anxiety disorder, works to correct this imbalance. Paxil is not for everyone. Tell your doctor what medicines you're taking. People taking MAOI should not take Paxil. Paxil side effects may include decreased appetite, dry mouth, sweating, nausea, constipation, sexual side effects in men and women, yawn, tremor, or sleepiness. With time, your doctor's help, and Paxil, life can feel like life again. Paxil, your life is waiting.
General Hospital.
Stop! Stop! Jason, stop it!
Tell me the truth. What's going on?
I love you.
You are my priority.
Soon you will suffer as I have.
Test your General Hospital knowledge in the General Hospital Trivia Game exclusively at abc.com.
He's the winner of 2 Grammy Awards, and he's one of today's most dynamic stars. Now, the acclaimed singer and actor Harry Connick Jr. comes to ABC in the classic story of love and war.
We get out of here alive. I'm not going back.
South Pacific, next Monday, 8/7 Central on ABC.
You never know what they're going to do.